Dr. Vernon Whiteside, MJF, and I'll welcome you back to the next episode of Europa Universalis 4, where we left off last time, getting ourselves plugged on the expanding on the Irish Island and start planning our next objective, which is to unlock the first idea group and unlock our exploration ideas and start our exodus. So let's start. By unpausing. So, well, how are you going to do now? We'll probably be expanding our land, developing our land so that we can get the Renaissance here, which is right now it's going to take a while. So, how are you on the first limit? At our cap? How are you on money? 120 if you max out. 1.5, so I guess we can start drilling. So Scotland is keep getting itself losing on its war. Well, it's normal because of the three-star general. 4-5-3-1. Ouch. So, lagging score. Time to state it. Coring. Okay. That's good news. This is bad news. What are we gonna do? So we could buy Ulster. Almost there. Tech. Fine. Maybe we can start focusing people. So we can start making some diplo points. Thank you. Goodbye, Terra Conselli. taking that. Probably should have. Yeah, let's do that. Yet. Can return. Helping. Three points, seriously. Yes. Press what? Exploration. Trading, yes, trading. Let's decrease our speed for a while. Three. Oh, not Paul. Sorry about that, I had to pause for a moment, so let's continue. Battery power. So 7 years, fine, 13 years, fine. Power chip, power. Still not fully healed. Speed for a while. Take a while. Okay, this is interesting. Ignore the claim, please. Ignore the claim. It has remained friendly. Recall it. First limit, people rep. We're not making that money. Can Conquistador, not Explorer. Well, the next idea is also important. So do we delay it for 5 months the next idea or not? Probably. Paste is low. Okay, fine. Really? Sure. Keep you there, lock it for a while. This is kind of nice. So if you declare war on you, Kildarion will not join, which is also interesting. Shall we do it so that we can expand easily? Yep. Stop drilling. Join, you will not join. Start. Nation and embargo while at war. Yes, I can. An assault? No, I cannot. If you lose some ships, it's fine. Back to port. Detach damage. for blockade, for relations. Oh no, stop. Speed. Oh, you're at force limit. Interesting. Let's wait one month. Oh, that's nice. Free explorer, kinda. Seriously. Not enough. Let's give you some land. Give me your general. How good are you? Siege value. Not enough. Affecting. Oh, okay, we won this war already. Rebels. I'm going to be rebels, but it's fine. Come on, quickly now. It's fine. No more ships. Mothwall. Protect trade on the North Sea. So let's finish this war so that we can end the episode. Oh, we have Explendor. Go with this. Guys, time to end. all the money. And send demand. Okay. Core. Apollo, and you can start exploring the North Atlantic coast. Consolidate. Also for swim it. And how much time until we retrocede? 5 years. So. Okay. So thank you all for watching, and I'll be seeing you on the next episodes.